actually, I don't know if you have business cards already made up or anything, but Shopify is going to give you a forwarding address.
Yeah.
So it, you can have it set to like info or shop at, like whatever it is, at cutraining.com or .ca, whatever you end up choosing.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Is $16 USD per year. Everything in Spotify, everything in Shopify is in US, because it's a US based company.
Yeah, yeah.
That's one thing you'll notice, but.
That's fine.
Alright, so the domain cutraining.ca.
Yep.
Is available for $16 USD per year. You're charged once per year. It will auto-renew every year on September 30th, or you can have it deselected if you want to manually do it. It's up to you.
I'll do it. No, I'll just keep it reoccurring.
Okay. And so you're good with that? $16?
Yep.
I just have it as certified unit training, and then there's like a line with the abbreviation. You can change it really to whatever you want afterwards, but
okay.
That works. Your student just okay. So I'm just reading it here on Shopify's website, and this is to determine whether you need to charge sales tax.
Yeah.
In general, Canadian merchants need to register for a GST HST account if both of the following are true. You sell or lease taxable products or services. If both of the following are true. Your worldwide revenue is more than $30,000 over the past 4 consecutive calendar quarters. Have you made more than $30,000? Like, you can keep track of inventory stuff, so like if you have a certain amount of inventory that you have in your hand, like you can update that on here, and you can continue selling after that's sold out, or you can have just like nothing for the customer.
Yeah, like out of stock.
Yeah, exactly. Like you can pretty much do all
and
that.
So I can choose to do that, right?
Yep.
And for what was I gonna say? Like for the shipping and stuff like that. How's that gonna work?
So, just one sec.
So would that be through a third party or is that through Spotify? Or so Shopify?
Shopify gives you discounts. I'm not too sure on how that works, but from what I understand is they give you a pretty good discount on shipping.
Yeah.
It's with UPS, DHL, or FedEx, like all the private companies.
Yeah.
You can do one of two things. You can use Shopify, put in how much the product weighs, put in the packaging type, like if you know how you're going to be packaging it and stuff.
Yeah.
And you can put all that onto Shopify and they'll give you a base rate. So basically they'll say it should cost this much for shipping.
Yeah.
They'll charge the customer that much for shipping. And then if it ends up being more, they just charge your account. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I do that then.
Yeah.
100%. Hour 45 business goal. But basically what just happened was I basically got my whole website done. So I got my domain done. So it's CU Training, which is cutraining.ca, which is amazing. So, but yeah, it's official. It's everything's doing legit. It is what time is it? Alright, it is. Can you see that? It's 12:47. I work at 5. I have a boot camp at 6:15. It's time to go to bed. I am dead. Peace.
24 hours later.
Okay, I literally just got this package. I'm just filming now because I literally just got in the mail. The guy literally just came from the doorstep. I tore it open. I was like, yeah, I gotta film this. Oh my god, it feels amazing. Holy shit. Impeccable. In the back. Oh my god. Okay. Is that right? I think. Oh, it feels amazing though. Like everything's good so far. I'm something shaking right now. This is awesome. Just okay, yeah, that's right. Oh my god! Okay, this is impeccable. Okay, look, so we got the certified embroidered right here. Holy shit, yeah, nice little gray. And then we got the new little logo, established 2020 certified unit training. And we got number two here. Oh my god, the feel of this. We got certified established unit training 2020. Oh my god. Then we got, oh shit. Oh my god. Bro. Holy shit. And then for the ladies, we got the certified same cut. Bro, this is, oh my god. The certified in the front, nice and basic. I don't know if I like the colors of that, but I like this one. Oh my god, the back of this one with the little fancy unit for the ladies. Bro, holy shit. I fucking love. Okay, them boys, look at this shit. Certified, embroidered. Oh my god, then look at the back, look at the back. I can't even see, but look. You see? Oh my fucking god. Certified unit training. Holy shit. Oh, I forgot. Then look, wait. Oh shit. Boys, I can't get over how happy I am. These cost me like $300. Don't mind my hair, but it's crazy right now. But look, certified unit training, established 2020, and the same. The back? Bro, this is my favorite. The back is crazy on this. Just like the texture, oh, and it like pops. Oh, it's crazy, look at it. Unit, oh my god, I'm so happy. And I literally think, as I'm making this, another package just arrived. Let me see. Maybe, maybe not. Oh. Never mind. Damn it. Boys, this must be like my lucky day or something. I just got another package. All right, this is C-Bomb's package. Nothing else in there. As you can tell, I'm already wearing my custom apparel. But we got the shirt first. Guys going for the hat trick. Look, watch. Oh my. Yes, sir. Fuck yeah, that's crazy. And then we have the sweater, which I'm really looking forward to. Oh yes, oh my god. Yup. That's crazy, man. Oh my god. What's happening? Oh, Bumstead, classic physique. Oh, that's crazy. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so happy. It's the best day of my life. It's time. I'm gonna put the numbers. Put my card in. That's it. Wow. Well. just made one of the biggest purchases of my life. First big purchase of cut. Road to success, baby. Let's go. This is only the beginning. Enjoy the ride.